On the 23rd of August, there was a public meeting with the council to outline plans for the repair of the Blackhead Path. This video shows the slides presented at that meeting.